the automation editor got a facelift. It's easier to use now thanks to a lot of little changes. Earlier, when you went to the automations page on Home Assistant, it was empty, which wasn't great if you were new. But now, there is a friendly robot explaining what automations do and offering links to learn more. When you're starting a new automation, you will find cleaner explanations and terms to help you understand each part better. And there are temporary images that disappear once you add things. The big difference is in the buttons for adding triggers, conditions, or actions to your automation. There is a new button besides conditions and action named Add Building Block. This helps add logical elements like AND, OR, IF and CHOOSE. Before, these were mixed up, but now they have their own button, making it easier to spot and keeping things organized.